A ventilator mode is a way of describing how the mechanical ventilator assists a patient with inspiration. The characteristics of a particular mode control how the ventilator functions. Understanding each of the different modes is one of the most important aspects of mechanical ventilation. And one of the primary control variables that we need to talk about is volume control. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Volume-controlled ventilation means that you can set or control the volume that is delivered with each breath. So with a set volume, the patient's pressure can vary depending on their lung compliance and airway resistance. One of the primary advantages of volume-controlled ventilation is that it allows us to regulate both the patient's tidal volume and minute ventilation. For example, with a set tidal volume and a set respiratory rate, it means that there is a known minute ventilation. This is good when it comes to making adjustments to achieve a desired PaCO2. And one of the negative aspects of volume-controlled ventilation is that, since the tidal volume is preset, if the patient's lung compliance were to decrease, this could result in high peak pressures and alveolar overdistension. Another drawback is an increased likelihood of patient-ventilator dyssynchrony. With that said, the main goal of volume-controlled ventilation is to maintain the patient's PaCO2 at a certain level. It allows for a specific volume to be delivered and a specific volume to be exhaled, regardless of any changes in the patient's pulmonary characteristics or effort. On the other hand, pressure-controlled ventilation means that you can set or control the level of pressure that is being delivered with each breath in order to achieve a desired tidal volume. This is a topic that we've discussed in a separate video here on our channel. But again, for this one, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of volume-controlled ventilation. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.